want to know something? When I pay $60,000 so they could, you know, try to
waking up every day.
Welcome back to August with the Shade. It's your boy August
and Rella with the T.
And y'all, make sure y'all like this video and don't forget to subscribe to the YouTube channel and don't forget to leave your comments down below because you know we love to get things popping in the comments, okay? And if you're not a member of this channel, go ahead and hit that join button. I know you want to. You know what I'm saying? I know you don't want to miss the shade and the tea from August and Rella, okay? Now, let me go ahead and get into some things real quick. Now, Beyonce and Jay-Z just celebrated their 18th anniversary at the 4040 Club. They had so many big name celebrities. It was Lil Uzi, Megan Thee Stallion, Quincy Jones, Joe Budden. I mean, the list goes on. But we couldn't happen to miss Miss Marvin Thee Stallion and her ugly ass boyfriend. Now, I just want to say something real quick. I really didn't think these two would actually last as long as they're lasting. It's kind of heartbreaking to see it, you know, because these girls are really out here effing for raps, you know what I'm saying? But listen, let me stop being shady. I hope that they do make it, you know what I'm saying? I hope that he helps her switch her flow because we're so sick and tired of Megan Thee Stallion giving us the same vibe. Like, Megan, we are so sick of it. Like, listen, all these songs that you put out, they all sound like your mixtape, okay? Can you give us something different? Is there anything up under that wig other than dreads? Or did you get them taken out? Oh, let me stop being shady. I'm being shady again. Here I go again, Rello. Stop me. Slap my hand.
Stop it.
Okay. Now, but on a serious note, you know what I'm saying? Megan Thee Stallion and Partisan Fontaine looks like they have something cooking up in the kitchen. You know what I'm saying? Because Megan Thee Stallion is about to drop her second album. Well, it's actually like her fourth album, but her second debut album, because her first album didn't do very well. It only sold not that many copies. So we hope that this album does very well for her. We hope that she's able to solidify herself as a female rapper because she was scared to go against Cardi B. So they teamed up and did WAP. So next time, let's see you do more competitive things. Let's see you come in like the girl that you came. Tina Snow is a girl that don't play. So I felt like when she was in the game, I thought that she was going to be putting women in her place. It's hip hop. We should want girls to go at each other and it be nothing but a sport. You know what I'm saying? Y'all not mad when two girls are playing basketball. Why are y'all mad when two girls are beefing in a rap game? They're not really beefing in real life unless they're Cardi B wanting to throw a shoe at somebody. It's not the same. Megan Thee Stallion is a rapper. So Megan, I'm telling you, the best thing for you to do is challenge these girls. Get up in their face and see what they about. If you feel like you can rap better than them, then I'm going to need you to challenge these girls and stop playing with yourself. If you really feel like you're that girl, if you really feel like you're that bitch, okay, I'm gonna need you to get up there and do what you need to do. You do not need to be giving us lackluster performances, and you do not need to be giving us lackluster verses like the one on BTS, okay? And stop trying to copy Nicki Minaj, okay? All right, if you guys think that Megan Thee Stallion and Partisan is gonna last for a very long time, and they're gonna have pretty babies, hit that like button and comment down below. But if you think Megan Thee Stallion is gonna do something and possibly beat up Partisan Fontaine like she does all of her boyfriends, allegedly, okay? If you think that, then you can also put that in the comments as well, because I will be watching. Yes, I will, and I will be also responding to some of them, okay? Like this video and subscribe to the YouTube channel, y'all. Make sure y'all follow Rello with the motherfucking T, okay? If you're not subscribed to Rello with the T, I'm going to put that link down below as well. I love y'all. We out.
I don't want to hear it. Stressed.